Installation's quick and easy. All you need is a standard Phillips head screwdriver. Undo the screws. Remove the drain that came with your original rough-in. Take the new drip-drop drain. Orient it as desired. Then all you have to do is use the included screws. Tighten them down. And you're done. If the design you purchased didn't come with screws, it's because it's a screwless design and you can use plumber's putty or silicone to mount it in place. And that's it.